Sly! Mine is 10. Mine's a little janky.
Today, guys, we are gonna go to freaking Target and Ulta after we eat. Because I am starving fat.
That's on the food?
Delicious.
Why are these both testers? Oh, this isn't a tester. I opened it. Sing us a song. They're singing. Oh!
That wasn't a good
Deck
song.
Deck the halls. Boo.
Speed.
Guys, they're effing each other.
Speed. Where'd my sister go?
I don't know. She left.
Gab?
She left us.
Gab? Gab?
Right here.
Oh. You left us.
Oh. I wanted to look at the lineup some more.
We're freaking pegging.
Oh. Oh my god, slay. Oh my god.
Slay.
Slay.
Take a pic.
Ah, I don't even know how to take a pic on this one, guys.
You have to switch the mode.
I'm a creeper. 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 We made it back home. Ah.
180 grain full metal jackets are far from being the same things. Kezar started practicing straight away. He spent every day shooting the 10mm. The man would practice and practice, and then practice some more. He practiced drawing, getting his grip, and obtaining his target. He spent the summer shooting his gun and his bow. When the end of the summer approached, Kezar went and bought another box of ammo and started live.
Leave him alone! I'm so scared. Wait! Time out! Time out! Time out! Wait, it says I still have...
Oh my god. What even happened?
I only have pistol ammo left!
Ringo is leaving. There's our dads talking together.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
As it stands now.
Bye.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. You need a
minute.
You don't have any running shoes?
No. Not a runner. So, yeah.
Yeah, but you never know. Like, see, now we're going on a hike tomorrow. You don't have any shoes to wear.
Now you have Molly Converse.
Yeah, but like that's bad for your knees. You don't realize how important it is, but...
Stop it. He killed Jake the dog. Are you ashamed? Swans.
Are those rocks or swans?
Those are swans. They have beaks and everything.
How do you know?
Oh, look at them.
Those are not swans. Are they?
Oh, no.
They really look like swans.
Oh?
No.
Oh? Oh?
What are you? Good boy!
Oh.
Oh, no, don't eat it, don't eat it, don't eat it!
Like this, here, can you imagine him on a plane?
Yeah.
It's okay. East of the Pacific.
I'm recording you. I'm okay. Keeping my eye on my camcorder.
Okay. Thank you. Ooh, look at all the shops.
I'm like, what? Butter.
Butter.
It's way hotter than I thought it would be.
Eight of Wands.
Eight of Wands. Movement, progress, travel. Your creative energy is at a peak and everything moves swiftly. Projects reach a speedy conclusion. Impediments are swept away. New exciting opportunities present themselves and travel is also likely. Be sure to channel the energy in a focused way rather than letting it flow in too many directions or allowing it to be wasted on unimportant matters.
Surely.
Does that answer your question?
I hope so.